Chapter 5, Life Processes, Short Notes and Summary from Class 10th, Subject Science. Introduction. Living beings can be identified by movements, growth and metabolic activities. Even in the absence of visible movement, organisms are alive due to molecular movements inside cells. Viruses show no molecular movement until inside a host, so their status as living, non-living is debated. Life processes are maintenance processes, nutrition, respiration, transportation, excretion that keep organisms alive. 5.1. What are life processes? Life processes include nutrition, respiration, transportation, and excretion. They require a constant supply of energy, usually obtained from food. Single-celled organisms can rely on diffusion for exchange of materials, but in multicellular organisms, specialized systems are required. Waste products of metabolism must be removed by excretion. 5.2. Nutrition. The process by which organisms obtain energy and materials from food. Two modes, autotrophic, self-synthesizing food, and heterotrophic, depend on others for food. 5.2.1. Autotrophic nutrition. Photosynthesis is the main autotrophic process. 6CO2 plus 6H2O under the presence of light and chlorophyll gives C6H12O6 plus 6O2. CO2 is carbon dioxide, H2O is water, C6H12O6 is glucose, and O2 is oxygen. Steps: absorption of light by chlorophyll, conversion of light energy to chemical energy, splitting of water, reduction of CO2 to carbohydrates, raw materials, CO2 through stomata, water and minerals through roots, sunlight, chlorophyll. Excess food stored as starch. 5.2.2. Heterotrophic nutrition depends on complex food material. Types: saprophytic, digestion outside, example fungi, parasitic, nutrition from host, example cascata, leech, holozoic, ingestion, digestion inside body, example humans, amoeba. 5.2.3. How do organisms obtain their nutrition? Amoeba uses pseudopodia, food engulfed in food vacuole. Paramecium uses cilia, food enters at a definite spot. So friends, this is amoeba, this is nucleus, this is food particle, and these are called pseudopodia. Now this becomes food vacuole and this is food particle, the red one. 5.2.4. Nutrition in human beings. Alimentary canal, mouth, oesophagus, stomach, small intestine, large intestine, anus. The complete set is called alimentary canal. Digestion steps: mouth, teeth, chewing, saliva, salivary amylase, digest, starch. Stomach: gastric glands secrete HCl. HCl is hydrochloric acid, kills microbes, creates acidic medium. Next, pepsin, digest proteins, mucus, protects lining. Small intestine receives bile from liver and pancreatic juice. Bile emulsifies fats. Pancreatic juice, trypsin, proteins, lipase, fats. Intestinal juice completes digestion, proteins to amino acids, carbs to glucose, fats to fatty acids plus glycerol. Absorption via villi in small intestine. Large intestine, water absorption, undigested waste removed via anus. Dental caries caused by bacteria producing acids from sugars, demineralization of enamel. Plaque forms prevents saliva from neutralizing acids, prevented by brushing teeth regularly. 5.3. Respiration. Respiration, breakdown of glucose to release energy. Glycolysis, glucose to pyruvate in cytoplasm. Fate of pyruvate, एरोबिक रेस्पिरेशन इन माइटोकॉन्ड्रिया, पाइरूवेट टू CO2 प्लस H2O प्लस एनर्जी लार्ज. CO2 इज कार्बन डाइऑक्साइड, H2O इज वाटर. नेक्स्ट एनरोबिक रेस्पिरेशन इन यीस्ट, पाइरूवेट टू एथेनॉल प्लस CO2 प्लस एनर्जी. लैक ऑफ O2 इन मसल्स, O2 इज ऑक्सीजन. पाइरूवेट टू लैक्टिक एसिड्स टू क्रैम्प्स. ATP, एडिनोसाइन ट्राई फॉस्फेट, एनर्जी करेंसी ऑफ द सेल फॉर्म्ड फ्रॉम ATP प्लस पाई यूजिंग रेस्पिरेशन एनर्जी, यूज फॉर मसल कॉन्ट्रैक्शन, प्रोटीन सिंथेसिस, नर्व कंडक्शन एक्सेट्रा. ह्यूमन रेस्पिरेशन, नॉस्ट्रिल्स टू ट्रैकिया, कार्टिलेज रिंग्स, देन ब्रोंकाई, देन एल्वियोली. एल्वियोली साइट ऑफ गैस एक्सचेंज, दीज आर एल्वियोली. लार्ज सरफेस एरिया, थिन वॉल्स, रिचली सप्लाइड विद ब्लड वेसल्स. हेमोग्लोबिन इन RBCs कैरीज O2, दैट इज ऑक्सीजन. CO2 कार्बन डाइऑक्साइड कैरीड डिजॉल्व इन प्लाज्मा. CO2 कैरीड डिजॉल्व इन प्लाज्मा. 5.4 ट्रांसपोर्टेशन. 5.4.1 ट्रांसपोर्टेशन इन ह्यूमन बींग्स, कॉम्पोनेंट्स ऑफ ब्लड. प्लाज्मा ट्रांसपोर्ट्स न्यूट्रिएंट्स, CO2 एंड वेस्ट. RBCs कैरी O2 वाया हेमोग्लोबिन. WBCs फाइट इन्फेक्शंस, प्लेटलेट्स क्लॉटिंग. आवर पंप द हार्ट, फोर चेम्बर्स, राइट एट्रियम दिस वन, राइट वेंट्रिकल दिस वन, लेफ्ट एट्रियम दिस वन, लेफ्ट वेंट्रिकल दिस वन. प्रिवेंट्स मिक्सिंग ऑफ ऑक्सीजनेटेड एंड डी ऑक्सीजनेटेड ब्लड. डबल सर्कुलेशन, ब्लड पासिस ट्वाइस थ्रू हार्ट इन वन साइकिल. ऑक्सीजन एंटर्स द ब्लड इन द लंग्स. एल्वियोली एक्सचेंज O2 एंड CO2 विद ब्लड. हेमोग्लोबिन कैरीज ऑक्सीजन. ब्लड प्रेशर सिस्टोलिक 120 mmHg, Hg इज मर्करी, एंड डायस्टोलिक 80 mmHg मेजर्ड विद स्फिग्मो मैनोमीटर. हाइपरटेंशन मीन्स हाई BP कैन डैमेज आर्टरीज. द ट्यूब्स ब्लड वेसल्स आर्टरीज थिक वॉल्ड कैरी ब्लड अवे फ्रॉम हार्ट. वेन्स थिन वॉल्ड वॉल्स प्रेजेंट कैरी ब्लड टू हार्ट. कैपिलरीज वन सेल थिक एक्सचेंज ऑफ मटेरियल्स. मेंटेनेंस बाय प्लेटलेट्स क्लॉट ब्लड प्रिवेंट एक्सेसिव ब्लीडिंग. लिम्फ टिश्यू फ्लूइड कलरलेस ड्रेन्स इनटू लिम्फ वेसल्स. ट्रांसपोर्ट्स फैट एंड रिटर्न्स एक्सेस फ्लूइड टू ब्लड. 5.4.2 ट्रांसपोर्टेशन इन प्लांट्स. Transport of water carried by xylem, tracheids and vessels. Mechanisms, root pressure, transpiration pull, main force. Transpiration helps in cooling and upward water transport. Transport of food and other substances done by phloem, sieve tubes and companion cells. Transport is bidirectional, up and down. Requires ATP. ATP is adenosine triphosphate. Active transport called translocation. 5.5 excretion. 5.5.1 excretion in human beings. Excretory system, kidneys, ureters, urinary bladder, urethra. Kidneys filter blood. Functional unit nephron. So friends, this is the structure of nephron. Nephron, Bowman's capsule plus tubule plus associated capillaries. This is Bowman's capsule. These are the capillaries and these are tubules. Urine formation, filtration in glomerulus. This is glomerulus. Reabsorption, water, glucose, salts, secretion, waste into tubule. Urine stored in bladder, excreted through urethra. Artificial kidney, hemodialysis, removes nitrogenous waste using dialysis fluid, used in kidney failure. So friends, as you can see, this is the patient. This is the line from apparatus to vein, and this is line from artery to pump. This is tubing made of a selectively permeable membrane, and this is dialysis solution. The yellow part, As you can see, it is coming from here, fresh dialysis solution. And this one is used dialysis solution with urea and excess salts. 5.5.2 excretion in plants, oxygen released as byproduct of photosynthesis, excess water lost via transpiration, waste stored in vacuoles, leaves, resins, gums or excreted into soil. Next, what you have learned, life processes, nutrition, respiration, transportation, excretion. Autotrophs use CO2, H2O, sunlight. Heterotrophs depends on others. Human digestion involves mouth, stomach, intestines, enzymes. Respiration releases energy stored as ATP. Circulatory system, heart, blood, vessels ensure transport. Plants transport via xylem, water, and phloem, food. Excretion in humans by kidneys, in plants by vacuoles, transpiration, etc. So friends, we have completed short notes and summary of chapter 5, life processes. We will do question answers of this chapter in a separate video. If you like the video, kindly like, hype the video and share it with your friends. Also subscribe to my channel for more such videos. We will meet in the next video. Thank you for watching.